Right, our friends, we're back at the Fit Club here in Craigmore, Newry, where the training is ongoing for a special event from Pips. Can you tell us? We're joined here with Samantha from Pips.
Hello, how are you?
Grand, how are you?
Good.
Well, thanks for coming and talking to us today, Samantha. Big event now happening on the 26th.
Yes, there is. It's a big event, the 26th of August in Bellini's. It's a white collar box, and it's for the charity of Pips in Newry and Mourne, which is the leading advocate in Newry and Mourne for the prevention and intervention for suicide.
And a well worthy charity it is.
Absolutely, and it's raising great money, needed money, to keep the charity there. So,
and I can see the lovely Laura McGuigan here, who's a stalwart from Pips as well.
Yes.
And a big shout out to Seamus and all the guys, Eamon Morphy, big razor, keep her lit and keep her fit. And I tell you what, thanks for talking to Samantha. We're actually going to take a walk around now and see these guys getting through the training. Thanks, Samantha. Let's go, Mickey. As you can see, friends, it's fast and furious in here. There's a couple of heavy hitters going at the moment. Our main man, Cormac Ferguson, Cormac Razor. Cormac, who are the big hitters in today?
Big hitters. We're going to have Joe McKeown here. He's fighting Chrissy Mothers. It's going to be a real good fight, that's going to be. It's going to bring in a good crowd. We have Nathan McCullen. He's one of our members. Real big hitter. It's going to be a fight to watch on the night. Then we have Stephen over here.
Fantastic. Just 8 weeks ago, never knew how to box, never threw a punch in his life. Now.
And he's certainly punching, because you can see him, he's throwing right. So you're showing him the right.
Fit Club will always show you the proper way, as
well,
you know.
That's it. A great club to come and train. And you're going to be training from 6 in the morning.
We're going to be open from 6 in the morning to 9 at night.
I'm sure that can cover everybody's area and everybody's routine.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Cormac, listen, keep up the brilliant work.
No worries.
Thanks for talking to us again. Razor, Chrissy. How you doing, buddy?
Not so bad, mate.
You're in good shape, brother.
Yeah, getting there.
Yeah, and you're hitting that bag hard.
Hopefully harder than I'm going to hit him.
Yeah. So you're ready for the big night then?
Ready.
And
ready,
mate.
Yeah, can't wait.
And were you boxing before this event?
Me and Jared fought before.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, a bit of a grudge match going on here.
Well, listen, Chrissy, big up and Razor, keep up the great work. Jared McKeown. We're going to talk to Jared McKeown.
Razor,
brother, how you doing?
Good, yeah.
I was just talking to Chrissy there now, and he said he's fought before.
We did. We fought before 4 years ago for Pips Charity.
Brilliant.
And this is our second fight, so I hope to get it to win this time, like I did last time.
So Chrissy won who won the last time?
I won the last time.
Well, Chrissy seems to think that he's going to win this time.
No, it's not going to happen this time.
You're going to give him the razor, are you?
I'm going to give him the razor. I'm going to give him the 1-2 uni flu for the razor. That's what he's going to get.
Good man, Jared. Best luck on the night.
Thanks very
much. And we'll see you there.
No, Tony,
there you go, friends. It's as simple as that. These guys are training so hard up here in the Fit Club. And I have to say, they're doing sterling work. Cormac and the guys. Kevin Fitzpatrick over there. They're training well. Razor, friends, we're now joined with Stephen, a Mullet Bond man from Belfast. Isn't that right, Stephen?
That's right, yeah.
So, Stephen, fair play to you. You're doing your bit now for Pips. You're going to be in the big event, the boxing event.
Yeah, going to do it for Pips. Great charity, very close to the heart, so brilliant charity.
And you were at this crack 20 years ago?
20 years ago, done one of these events, and back at it now tonight, 38 years old, so...
He doesn't look it, friends. He don't look it. Keep it up, Stephen. Stephen, we want to wish you the best luck.
Thanks very much.
And we'll see you on the big night anyway.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Friends, for me and Stephen, Razor. We're out of here.
Razor.
So, what more can I say? Come to Bellini's on the 26th. It's going to be a huge night. It's an 8 of Pips. Yours truly, you'll be doing the MC, so there'll be loads of Razors. So, for me and Mickey, friends, everybody at the Bonta Show, friends, we're out of here. Razor.